coming up next, a UFC welterweight.
Underway, and you hate to call any fighter on this UFC roster a specialist, but on one side, you have a definite striker taking on a true five-tool player.
And you see a guy in the striker who knows exactly who he is. He knows where the fight needs to be. He knows what he has to do in order to be successful. Let's see if he can keep his opponent off of him.
Throws a big right hand, but doesn't find its home.
Ooh, what a punch.
Little cut below that left eye.
Very tricky when he throws that body kick.
Well, a lot of people think he might have the best jab in this division, certainly using it effectively here.
I mean, one of the best jabs in the world across all combat sports. The way that it just comes out, it's beautiful. The backside hand is all perfect.
Watch the shot.
Way to hide that leg kick. That right hand hurt him a little bit.
Oh, how good is this? 1 minute into the fight, and we got a full-on brawl.
These guys said that they were going to point this to the octagon, and they were going to fight. Did I believe them? No. So right now, I am so wrong. They are doing exactly what they said.
Yeah, shades of Max Holloway against Ricardo Lamas back in the day.
Beautiful leg kick thrown.
Nice 1-2 there. Oh, and now he lands the knee. I'm not sure his opponent saw that.
Oh! News.
Oh!